do another video here, but operating. You saw him operating the shop. We'll give you a little bit more light. You see it is picking up as it should. It is dumping here as it should. And all the way around, so you can see all the good angles in it. You see that conveyor is turning on the inside there, so everything is functioning as it should. This machine does appear to be ready to go to work. That door isn't froze up. It does hinge as it should. And you can see there's no major holes, any major issues inside that container. You see there's no major leaks on the ram. As you can see, nothing's spilling out, nothing's sputtering. So that is a good sign here. Has very good use of the tires, the backside are usable there as well. Back here, the front is an industrial highway grip. You see, it does have five metal brushes that do operate independently, just lifting both on, or one at a time, however you want to do it. Has that big main blue brush in there that also functions as it should. You pick the brushes up, you can drop them down, you can tilt them left to right, you can walk down the front with them. Only at the time, if you're outside, it's a little bit